Anytime.
You. Oh, thanks. We will be back. You come visit us.
All right. Okay. Well, lovely to see
Thank you.
You. Drive safe. Well, anytime you want to stay here.
Thank you.
Ah. Well done.
You too, hon.
I like having people at the house.
You are a natural.
You're a natural. What a natural host you are.
I just feel like we're kind of knocking around this big house, and it would feel more homey to have people in it.
Well, how can we do that? Just keep inviting people over?
Well, one option would be open up a B&B.
Open up a B&B as a business?
A little bed and breakfast?
I was thinking the same thing.
We are the king and queen of cozy.
It'd be definitely worth it, I think.
Where do you start?
I'm going to help you with all things doily, then.
How does this work? Do we just buy a box of doilies? I mean,
We tailor the doilies here to your needs.
Okay.
Now that I know about the bed and breakfast, I got to know about how many you need and what you need.
I will say I would love for the doilies to be an expression of that love that we'll have for our guests.
Really?
I would love to tell a story with these doilies.
Are you familiar with doilies at
all? No, I don't know. Just we'll take 100.
Well, everybody is a beginner. I love the whole beginner mentality. We're all little baby chicks pecking our ways out of our shells. Okay, so here's what can happen with this as we come up with a whole plan for this doilyscape.
Right.
If I may.
I mean, definitely, as long as we can have something that we could...
Yeah, right?
I mean, because we don't have a basement we're going to be using.
What do you mean a basement? You don't have, you're not going to include a basement in the...
No, that'll be our private area.
Oh, really? How so? You mean...
No, but we need some kind of a place where we can sort of escape to.
I see. Okay. Let's go through some of these things. I'm just going to read off to you some of this stuff. That's called I See a Cat.
Okay, one, please.
What?
We'll take one.
Okay, you can if you want, but I think... Oh, now this does have a little smell. You smell that. See if you... And we'll say it together, what we think that evokes.
Grapefruit juice.
You were so loud. Boy, he's got a good set of pipes. What did you say?
Peter.
Do you sing? You've got a...
Yes.
Really?
It gets me every time.
Beautiful. What's the classic scale? There's nothing wrong with that. There we go. I think you are set. We didn't talk about this, but take a look at these. There's kind of a surprise in there when you get there.
Lovely.
Yeah.
This is great. And let me ask you a question. What are your summer hours?